Yo, this is Scott Storch. I'm chilling in the lab with allhiphop.com.
Yeah, we spent some time in there making some records. He's got a collection. He probably has like 3 million records for that album. You know, he's at such a high standard for what, you know, he wants out of Detox. And Dre and I, in 1999, created a cool sound, I think. You know, like all the piano type stuff and string driven stuff that we were doing. And, you know, those ingredients are, you know, it's part of me. So, you know, it's really something that we did collectively. It's not something that's like we have in common. You know what I mean? We actually engineered that and created that sound. We created the sound of the West. I wish it would, because, man, that was some, that shit is timeless. You know what I mean? And my opinion was always in terms of the way and direction Detox is. It should be like, you know, if it ain't broken, don't fix it. Like, let's just do more dope stuff and not really label it. Like, just, you know, that was real hip hop on that album. You know, and you know, there's definitely a number of different approaches and vibes to what he's doing now. So we'll see where it all goes.
I hope so. You know what, 50, he's ill, but like for some reason, we can't make a bad record. Like every time me and him make a record, it's some fucking dope fly shit. And you know, the success rate is 100% with us doing stuff together. So
definitely some classic moments in the studio with Dre and the G-Unit and M. Just it's fun, man.